Well, here at the 5 Alert Desk, we are continuing to follow breaking news this morning. Several cars were involved in a crash near 12th and White in Kansas City, Missouri. Now, take a look at this video. We brought you live pictures of this crash about 30 minutes ago. But right here, you can see crews are just able to get that Jeep flipped over. A Casey water truck also involved in this crash. We also just confirmed no one was hurt, thankfully. This all happened just before 6:00.